Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Anjali and I'm back with another video. Today's video, I will be showing you guys how you can remove background from your pictures, photos or images in just a click. You can do this on your Android phone, iPhone or iOS, and laptop or PC. All you need is a browser. So let's get right into it. So I'm using an iPhone for this tutorial. I'm going to open my browser, which is Safari. Then I choose Google. Then you're going to enter remove.bg. Then you click on the website at the top. So when you click on it, it brings you directly to their page. Then the next thing you do is to click on upload image. So wherever the photo is, you select either photo library, you take a new picture or a browser. So mine is in the photo library, so I'm going to select photo library. Then I'm going to go through my pictures and select the one I want. So after you select the picture, you're going to click on choose. Then it starts to remove the background. So this is it. So my background has been removed, but if you want to edit or add a new background to it, you can click on edit here. Then there are lots of background you can choose from. And also you can erase or restore the background they just removed from here. But if you are okay with this one, then you click on the cross over there, then it brings you back. Then you click on download. So after it's done downloading, it doesn't download directly to your gallery. So it goes to your files. So you go to your files and then you go through your files and you're going to see it. So that is it. So you click on it, then you click on this one, then you click on save image. Then when you're done, you go back to your gallery and you see the picture there in your gallery. Background has been removed. Okay, so one hack for iPhone users. If you're using an iPhone, this is an hack for you. So if you want to get access to this website in just a click without you going through the whole process again, just click on this, then you click on scroll down and then you click on add to on screen. Then whatever you want to edit or you want to change the name, you do that. Then when you're done, you click on add. So this one is automatically added to your home screen, which is this one. The last app is added to your home screen. So anytime you want it, you can just click on it and it will take you directly to the website for you to use it and all of that. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and hit the bell notification so you'll be notified anytime I upload a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.